Dumbass. Hola. Error, no estaba transmitiendo el audio. Fail mortal. Pero vamos a espantarnos un rato. Hacer las capturas de cámara. Ah, ¿qué? ¿No se puede? ¿Cómo? What? Ah, pensé que sí tenía ajustes. A ver, aquí. Sí, ¿cómo no? Está activa. ¿Quién sabe qué pasa? Sé que se tomaban capturas. Y ahí está, perfecto. Estado y coleccionables. ¿Cuántas pistas he juntado? No son muchas. Ah, me faltó un tótem. Pensé que sí los estaba agarrando todos los tótems. Ah, bueno, entonces este juego es tan genial que cuando lo acabe por primera vez lo voy a repetir. Pero no sin antes, primero darle al Final Fantasy XV. Hola, ¿quién llegó? Hello. ¿Quién está por ahí? Vamos a comenzar con la segunda parte de los sustos. Espero acabarlo hoy porque mañana se estrena Final Fantasy XV. Oye, sí. Y lo voy a jugar el miércoles. Bueno, mañana haré video del unboxing. Y lo subiré a mi canal de YouTube. ¿Qué más? El viernes también lo jugaré. Pero continuamos. Previously on Until Dawn.
Oh my god, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac.
This is insane. We need to go get some help. Hello? Guys?
Hello, Samantha.
La voz de
Jesse. Looking for me?
Casi.
We should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!
Hey, look! Fire tower.
Fire tower.
Matt, what is that?
I don't know.
Psychosis. ¿Qué vamos a hacer? ¿Qué vamos a hacer? Nos están rodeando. ¿Qué hago? ¿Qué hago aquí? Calmado. Nos van a matar. Nos van a llevar al precipicio. Mantén la calma, güey. Mantén la calma.
Stay calm. Relax. They're just deer.
Relax.
Swap. Check us out as well.
No, Matt. They're gonna hurt us.
Oh, sí, nos van a lastimar. Oh, hola. Está por ahí. Ya somos tres. Somos tres ahí. ¿Qué hago? ¿qué hago? Toda la cara, no saben qué hacer. A caminar lentamente, pues, loco. Soy amigo, no les voy a hacer nada, no tengo el hacha en la mano.
¿Qué hago? Tengo el hacha, ¿no?
Los voy a matar, no. Respira. Tranquilo. No lo ataques, no lo ataques.
Just walk slow. It's okay. Come on. It's okay.
Okay, vamos, tranquilo. Ando bien, herida. ¿Y tú cómo estás? Aquí esperando con ansias mañana el lanzamiento del nuevo juego de Final Fantasy XV. ¿Cómo ves? La edición deluxe. ¿A ti no te gusta Final Fantasy o sí?
If we do manage to get someone on the radio,
we will.
Then we tell them we need help. What do we do while we wait?
We go back to the lodge and get everyone else.
Oh God, not the lodge. We should stay here in case whoever it is needs to get back in touch with us.
Let's get that radio working first.
Oye, sí, hay que trabajar y que la radio funcione. Si me alcanzas a escuchar, David, tú dime, ¿el audio está bien o cómo está? Wow, la luz.
Oh, that's freaking bright.
No kidding.
I can't see. What is that?
It's just a security light. Motion sensor, probably.
Oh, aquí hay algo. Oh. Tótem de guía. Guidance Totem. Si me alcanzas a escuchar, Idavi, o tú dime cómo ves. Tú dime si está bien el audio, le muevo o qué onda. Detector de movimiento. Ahí está. La luz. No, la luz, no. Vamos, Emily. Escala. Vamos a ver hacia dónde nos lleva esta escalera. Sígueme, Matt. Tú traes el hacha, yo la linterna. Ya se apagó, muy bien. Excelente. Para arriba, escalera, supongo. Sí. Aquí sube. Oh my, oh my, oh my. Oh. Los cuervos. Sube más. No dejes el hacha. ¿Por qué dejas el hacha? ¡No! El hacha. Pero yo sigo subiendo mientras.
Why is it so windy all of a sudden?
We're almost inside.
Que hace mucho viento. Vamos, abre. Arriba, ahí está. Muy bien, Emily, sube. No hay nadie, parece que no hay nadie. Estamos seguros por ahora. Uno nunca sabe. Entrale, Matt. trampilla. Uf.
Yeah.
A ver, vamos a buscar qué hay aquí. Oh, un póster de Hannah.
Sorry, Hannah. I'm still missing.
After tonight, their disappearance is starting to make more sense.
¿Desaparición? Ah, ellos no saben que cayeron, es cierto. Al comienzo del juego, ¿no? Todavía no, porque no hay electricidad. Necesitamos activar la electricidad, o eso creo. Ya, vamos a picar.
So, no power.
No me digas, en serio. Abre. ¿Qué es esto? ¿Qué es eso? Ah, la caja de fusibles, pero todavía no. Vamos a buscar qué hay por aquí. Una bengala de emergencia. Oh, qué suerte. No es del todo un arma, pero de algo puede servir. La guardo o se la doy a Matt. ¿Ustedes qué dicen? ¿La guardo para mí? Sí, mira. ¿O se la doy al pobre de Matt? No sé. Creo que se la voy a dar a Matt. Creo que debe saber más de armas.
Hopefully someone who's not a psychopath.
Yeah.
Así que esperamos que no sea el psicópata el que haya visto la bengala. Ahora sí, a encender, a cambiar el fusible, supongo. ¿Cuál es el problema aquí? Ah, el switch está abajo. Ahí está. Sí funcionaba, ya faltaba que no funcionara. Vamos a imprimir. ¿Qué es eso? Oh, el póster de Beth.
Why are you still missing too, Beth?
A ver, que por ahí. Ahora sí, hay que activar, intentar la radio. Rescátenos.
Please say something if you're out there, please. We need help. Over, over. Shit.
Hello.
Oh my god. Thank god. We need help, please.
Hello, is someone trying to contact us? This is the Park Ranger Service for Blackwood County.
Sí, que no me escuchas.
Please speak slowly and clearly. Over.
Please, 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 please help. Oh my god, we're stuck on Blackwood Mountain and there's a maniac.
If you can hear this, please repeat your message.
My name is Emily.
Oh my god, okay. This is... My name is Emily. Hello?
You're not coming through clearly. Please repeat. Over.
By the ski lodge, there's a killer and he's after us. He's already killed one of our friends. Oh god, please help. He's gotta help us.
Espero que haya escuchado eso. Oh!
Something tricky motion sensor. Probably a fucking deer.
I read you, ma'am. Please do not leave your position. We'll send down helicopters to get you as soon as the storm has subsided. Over.
Oh, I que aguantar.
What?
Entonces.
When? How long?
Dawn, at the earliest.
Uf.
Jesus.
Alguien está golpeando.
Oh my God, Ethan! Coming for me!
No podía salvarla, la torre sí. ¿Qué podía hacer? Lo intenté. I tried.
She wasn't up there?
I don't know, I didn't see her. She must have come down here.
I haven't seen her either.
Oh. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Did that just happen?
Damn it, what is going on around here?
Yeah, that did just happen. Ooh.
Chris.
What?
Chris, I just want to say, what happened back there in the shed, I know how hard that was. Josh was your friend.
Actually, stop.
No, I want to say, I mean, thank you. Thank you for saving my life.
Ash, what was I going to do? Okay, I couldn't let anything happen to you. I couldn't.
It was... Oh, no. ¿Era Ash o era Josh? Tenía alguien que morir. Era una trampa. Y obvio, no podía dejar morir a la pobre Ash.
Yeah, I just... I know. You and Josh were close. Chris?
Let's just find Sam. Okay, that's what we're doing.
Look at this.
Ah, el jarrón que le aventé al loco cuando me estaba persiguiendo con Sam.
I'm no forensics expert, but it looks like it was thrown.
Hypothermia. Hmm. Bitter feast. Oh. ¿Qué es esto? ¿Qué es esto? A ver. Vamos para acá. Las puertas se cierran solas. ¿Cuál abriré? Intentemos abrir esta primero. Ah, pobre Dash, toda manchada de sangre. Intentas abrir y te la cierra algo en otro lado. Dude.
Wait a minute.
Había algo ahí.
Did you just see that?
Yo lo vi.
Did I see what?
That, Chris, that!
What that was that?
It was like a see-through shape, like a ghost.
Oh boy.
I'm serious. Why don't
no
you
es broma, no, no es broma.
I said I saw it. Doesn't that count for anything?
Hell tonight, okay? Your mind is fried. My mind is fried. I don't even trust what I've been seeing.
Yo sí vi algo.
No, you are wrong. I saw it, and I am sure, Chris.
All right. Maybe you did see something. Let's just keep our heads.
Are we going crazy down here?
Probably.
It's the only place left Sam could be, Ash.
I wish we could just go find everyone else and...
What if Sam needs us? What if she's in trouble?
Oh, God.
Dude.
Let's go.
¿Por qué se abren solas las puertas? Oh, espera, pero había algo atrás, ¿no? Si no me equivoco... esta puerta... No, cerrada. Siempre hay que explorar. Uno nunca sabe lo que se puede encontrar. No hay nada. ¿Por qué no tengo un arma? Estoy totalmente indefenso. Wow. Luces para epilepsia. Vamos a ver qué hay aquí. Unos sartenes salieron volando ahí.
I don't think so. I mean, I don't know. How did everything get so freaky around here? You were slamming and candles lighting up out of nowhere and that specter or whatever.
Ashley,
it was.
I think you're kind of ignoring what's really happening here.
Don't tell me you didn't see that translucent white figure just passing right by us.
We could be seeing things.
I'm not imagining things.
Yeah, well, I mean, I saw things too. I saw what happened to Josh in the shed. You know, that's what I'm worried about.
Oh. Chris, look, Chris. You can see in the windows.
See what? It's tiny furniture?
No, it's a whole scene with dolls and everything.
Wow, tienen sangre en los ojos. ¿Quién hizo eso?
Oh, I guess you need a key if you want to play around in there.
Una llave, claro. Para ver a unas muñequitas sangrando. ¿Qué hay aquí? Oh, aquí es donde entré, donde me persiguió el loco. Ajá.
There's no handle.
No, no hay ninguna manija. Dead end. Salieron volando de aquí los trastes, algo ahí, no sé qué pasó. Oh, dude.
Wait, Chris, let go.
What?
¡Te era tonto!
No.
You were looking at your phone, you dip. What are you tweeting? Hashtag there's a freaking ghost after us.
Hashtag there's a freaking ghost.
Okay, there is no ghost here. Ghost of what? You're freaked out because of what happened with Josh.
You're not paying attention. I saw it. I saw a ghost, and it looked like Hannah. It looked
wait,
what? Her baby's
bad. Jesus, Ash. What do you think? They followed us up here from the seance?
I don't know. Maybe.
They did it because ghosts don't exist, okay?
Oh, okay, who was talking to us at the seance, Chris?
I don't know.
Me, you. Whoa.
How does a picture just jump off the wall like that?
Muy buena pregunta, no. Solos no vuelan. Solos no salen volando. No quiero ni voltear. ¿Pero qué? ¿A dónde fue? ¿Cómo? ¿Qué? Yo lo vi irse a la izquierda, esa cosa, el espectro. ¿Qué hora atraviesa paredes? Ajá, una llave.
Here you go.
¿Qué?
Oh my god! There! Look there, Chris! You can't tell me you didn't
wow,
see that! See?
That's,
You juiced
him! Yeah, I don't know.
I'm just scared, man.
Are you crazy?
Chris, it's showing us the way.
¿Por qué siempre vamos hacia donde están los fantasmas? En vez de ir al otro lado.
I feel like the ghost wanted me to see this.
Es la llave para esto. Whoa, es la casa donde estamos.
Whoa, what is going on?
Oh god, it's like...
It's not like anything, that's us. Hiding, waiting for Hannah, last year.
But it's the last year, I mean, that's exactly where I was sitting and that's where Matt was.
This was set up by someone who was there.
Or someone, or something that was watching us.
Maybe it's a warning. I think someone put this here to mess with us.
No, it has to be the ghost. It's trying to tell us the maniac killed Hannah and Beth.
I think it's this bastard that he's here trying to fuck with our heads.
Why would he set this all up, Chris?
Haciendo algo para fastidiarnos.
He's trying to tell us that he's gonna come after us all too.
Fucking shit. ¿Qué fue eso? Se movió sola. Yo la vi.
It's Hannah's diary.
Sí, en vez de salir corriendo vamos a ver un diario. Oh my god, Mike confirmed he phoned Josh this afternoon. Oh, le llamó a Josh. Woohoo, party time.
Everyone being together here on the mountain is going to be so awesome. Cozy fires and hot tubs and OMG, Mike, I am so psyched to spend some time with him. I can't read this. It's so,
so sad. Whoa.
What was that?
¿Qué fue eso? Salió vapor de la puerta. Como un humo o algo así extraño. Pero ¿por qué siempre vamos para allá en vez de correr? ¡Corran! Ay, es la única salida. No. ¿Por qué sale humo de ahí? ¿Por qué están incendiando algo ahí o qué? No quiero abrir la puerta, pero tengo que hacerlo. No hay nada. ¿Qué pasó? ¿Qué? No hay nada. Parece que pusieron hielo seco o algo así, no sé. Eso, Chris.
But you did see it, Chris. For real.
I saw something. perfect way to go.
Carajo, me sacó uno bueno.
Hey, look at this. Doesn't seem as old as some of the stuff down here.
It's a catalog.
Hashtag no utilices tus audífonos si vas a jugar esto. Puedes morir. Es eso, parecen piezas para algo. Transformador. Para la unas cámaras. Parecían cámaras. Unas tijeras. Al fin. Algo de defensa. ¿Una cabeza?
Oh,
asqueroso. Ya está temblando. Yo quiero salir de aquí, pero no hay salida. Y esto, un túnel.
Where in the world are we now?
Are you kidding me?
Did you know this was here?
This is like a whole other hotel. I had no idea this was here.
Oh, y ahora, oh, aquí es donde corrí en la transmisión pasada con Sam cuando me estaban persiguiendo. Y me escondí ahí. ¿Y ahora? ¿Por qué no está ahí? ¿A dónde fue? ¿Quién sabe? Quizás nos iba a esperar ahí toda la vida.
I don't think I can take any more of this.
Yeah, I'm about at my limit here too.
All I wanted to do was forget last year ever happened. And...
to be honest, I'm not sure what Hannah thought she was doing.
Yeah. Well, you know how it is when you're crushing pretty hard on somebody.
Great, so you're basically saying that we put a vulnerable friend in a terrible situation and essentially caused her to run away and never to be heard from again.
If it was you, don't you think you would have run away? I mean, who likes being made fun of?
People don't make fun of me.
To your face.
What?
Chris. We made her look so stupid in front of all of her friends and the guy she liked. I can't imagine doing anything worse to somebody.
Tiene razón, tiene razón. Screenshot that booty. So sexy. Okay, no. Pobrecita, está toda manchada de sangre. ¿Qué hay aquí? Oh, hay algo ahí brillante.
Are these fake? Why would anyone make fake newspapers?
That's a really good question.
That's the $1 million question. The $1 million.
Out too, but if Sam's down there all alone with a maniac and we leave, we're basically killing her ourselves.
Buen punto, buen punto.
God damn it.
Por ella.
Ashley, come on.
Why are you always right?
I'm not always right.
Well, when you're right, you're right.
I don't want to be. I want to leave.
No. You've got to find Sam. Let's go.
por aquí, nada por aquí. No.
Chris, I'm getting a really weird feeling from all this.
What do you mean?
Well, I can't shake the feeling that those fake newspapers have something to do with the guy who killed Josh.
Wait, like what? Like it's a setup or something?
Yeah, but I mean, how? It's just, it almost makes sense, but it just feels like we're missing something.
Sí que sí. Oh, una batería. Un par de baterías. ¿Cronómetros para qué? Luces, televisión. Bueno, eso dice ahí. Lights, TV. Challenge. Quedémonos quietos. And chains.
Oh boy. You think all this stuff is his?
Yeah, no shit.
Unless the Washingtons were into some freaky shit in their spare time.
Freaky shit.
Then, yeah, probably.
Freaky, freaky shit.
Like a fucking hit list? Christ.
A hit list? Una lista de asesinatos. Wow,
oh,
una cabra.
No,
un cerdo.
Got to be kidding me. Repulse him.
This can't be for you.
Why the hell is that here?
Oh shit, dude. Eso no es comestible.
It's like a goddamn grindhouse movie.
Cerdo muerto, dead pig. Damn, brah. Damn. Otro maniquí. ¿A dónde vamos? No sé ni a dónde estamos yendo. No creo que sea buena idea que y esta puerta que wow, dude, y esto, una cámara, un proyector viejito. Sí, es uno de los proyectores antiguos. Dude. Sí, funcionó.
Hello. Oh, God. Chris, it's from last year. Stupid prank.
This is a little uncomfortable, huh?
I've never seen this video. She's just so...
So
Hannah.
She's so excited.
It's Hannah.
And alive.
She has no idea.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, wow. Forgot you were such a willful participant.
Yeah.
Does Jason is horrible. Couldn't feel worse.
Looks like you were enjoying yourself.
That's the worst part, isn't it? Hey, we're just playing a joke. It was supposed to be funny.
Yeah.
I never want to see this video ever again. Oh.
He murió.
Oh, Chris, 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 Chris. What
Dude,
is going on?
Ash, slow down, okay?
I can't handle this. Ghosts and these videos and everything
just
flying
calm down.
Around.
Listen to me for a
what?
Second.
What? Calm down? Why should I calm down, Chris? I am freaking
this
out right
gotta
now.
This has
got to
be someone messing with
what?
Us. Think about it. Ghosts don't hook up video cameras. They don't play games.
Then who would set this all up? Seriously, I'm asking.
I don't know. Maybe the same person who tied you up and killed Josh?
Yeah, right.
Same person who might have Sam right now.
Maybe you're right.
I wish I wasn't.
I wish I was. Holy shit. Oh, man, man. What is this that stands before me?
Oh crap, look at that.
What?
Maybe Sam's. All right, let me see if I can get this.
Yeah, I got it, but oh damn, this thing is heavy.
Be careful.
You gotta come through, Ash. I can't hold it. Oh, come on. Wait, what?
I think I just saw Sam over there.
Ash, are you sure?
I don't know, but come on, I think we should check it out.
Yeah. Well, I'm pretty sure whoever's bleeding came through here, okay? So we really gotta get moving, like, now.
No, I can investigate the movement.
I'll catch up to you. Sam!
Ash!
Chris! Chris, help! I'm stuck!
Sí, ahora me quedé atrapado. Oops. El loco. No respires. Ni respires. Tu espalda voltea, nunca dejes de voltear a tu espalda.
You.
Sorry to disappoint you.
Hey, sorry, all right? Take it easy.
Shh! We've got bigger problems right now.
What do you mean?
The psycho. Chris, I just saw him.
What? Where? Where'd he go?
I don't know, but we've got to be quiet. He's got to be still really close.
Awesome.
Sam?
Sam? Oh, crap. ¿Dónde está Sam? Ok, aquí hay muchas puertas por donde ir. Primero vamos a esta. Quítese.
Oh, Chris. Oh, no.
Hello.
¿Quién es?
Sam.
My son.
Sam!
Shit.
I don't get it.
It's a dummy.
Yeah, no, I can see that.
Why is it dressed up like Sam?
I don't know.
Why would someone dress up a dummy like Sam?
Chris, I don't know, and I'm kind of freaking out.
Where the hell is Sam?
This is crazy.
Cuidado, cuidado.
Crazy.
Oh, no.
Sam!
Oh, no. nos encerró en una trampa.
Oh, crap.
El agua,
Ash.
¿Dónde
la Ash. Ash, what did he do to you?
I think he hit me.
Shit, I'm gonna murder his fucking...
What is this?
This is Chris?
No, Chris?
This is the guy who killed Josh.
No, God! No,
you murdered Chris. Piece of shit? You
oh,
monster!
Look, we're gonna die, Chris. I don't think I'm
no
ready
one's ready to die,
die
girl.
Die.
I wish I could tell you. It's just not fair!
What? Tell me what?
It's too late. Chris, what's the point?
Stop it. Just say.
We're always talking around it. And now, I mean, we've wasted everything.
Ashley, none of it was wasted.
What do you mean?
Every second that I spent with you was the only thing I ever wanted to do with my time.
What are you saying, Chris?
Sorry. I should have told you how I felt.
Chris.
Ashley, I swear when we get out of this...
Oh, God!
No. Ashley, I'll get you out of this! I won't let you die!
Hello there, my special little subjects.
Oh, so shit. Scared, Chris.
Don't be scared.
Oh, you should be, Ash. Because here's the twist. Chris has made one fatal choice already today. And now... You must make another.
Supposes he
Chris,
can't get Jigsaw.
You can take that gun in front of you and shoot Ashley, or you can shoot yourself.
O sea,
whoever's
mato,
left
la mato.
Can live. The choice is yours. Don't be so silly, Chris.
Ah,
shit.
Oh, God, no! No, no!
You have gone too far now. Don't you see? Huh? Don't you see that this torture porn has gone too far?
¿Qué es el psicópata
now what gives you the right to play God in these people's lives? What makes you so special then? Huh? You're sick! You're a sick fuck! Now what the hell have you done for them? Huh? What the hell have you done to them? Psychopath!
Dude, what the hell?
Wow, this is weird.
This is so weird, man.
Hey! Guys, come on!
El loco.
Hello?
Sam?
Oh, God!
Chris, the choice is yours.
Hello?
My God, we need help, please! No!
What the fuck?
No!
Emily!
No, no, no. Pobre Sammy en toalla. Huh. Mira, tampoco estaba donde están. ¿Dónde estaba ahorita con Ash? Creo que sí. ¿Qué es esto? No, este es otro lugar.
This is... This can't be right. Oh my god.
Son los planos para la máquina donde tuve que cortar a Josh, la trampa. Wow. Eso sí que está muy enfermizo. Uf. ¿Qué es esto? Oh, parece... Ah, un teléfono. Parecido. Hi Josh, it's Alan. I hope you don't mind me texting you, but this is important. I got your email. I don't think that your plan is going to help. I think you need to stop what you're doing and come to see me. Please, pick up your phone. I'm getting worried. Leave me alone! Are you still taking your meds? I'm fine. Dude. Dr. Hill? Oh, shit! Very dangerous. Stop taking your drugs, med course, Josh. Contact my office to make an appointment, please. Josh? Josh, please respond. ¿Qué hace aquí el teléfono de Josh?
What is that about?
¿Qué hay adentro? Confidential Joshua Washington. Final psychiatric evaluation. Holy shit, lo evaluaron psiquiátricamente este güey. Rayos. Las cajas. O sea, Josh está loco, se volvió loco después de saber que sus hermanas desaparecieron. Wow. ¿Y ahora dónde estoy? Cuidado, ahí está el loco. Un minuto, reconozco este lugar. Cerrado. Aquí es donde estaba con Ashley y con Chris. Y esta puerta cerrada también. Carajo. Ay, ¿por qué todo está cerrado? No nos queda más que una opción. Con cuidado. Trapista. Whoa.
Mike, what are you doing down there? There's a... Oh, my, thank God you found me.
It's okay. It's okay. You're okay?
I don't understand. How did you get here? How'd you find me?
There's a fucking maniac up here on the mountain.
Yeah, I noticed.
He lives in this, like, web of tunnels. I was down there trying to get out, and then I found this grate, and I saw him.
Listen, this guy who you're talking about, he attacked me. He showed me these videos too. And one of them showed Josh being killed. Just ripped apart by this huge fucking saw blade.
Jesus Christ.
And Mike, I think somehow Josh is involved in all of this.
Wait, what? How?
I'm really not sure, but there was a message from his doctor, and it mentioned a plan that was like a bad idea, and now he's dead.
What the fuck is going on around here? There's a door here. It won't open. Can you unlock it from your side?
Ah, la mochila. Ahora hay que checar este dummy. La ropa de esa. Rayos. Esa máscara como de payaso asesino. Levanta la madera y voilà. Pásele, pásele.
Didn't turn out to be the best outfit for fighting off killer maniacs, you know?
No, come on, twice.
Do you mind, Mike?
Do you mind, Mike?
Oh, claro,
claro.
Right.
Adelante, adelante. No peeking. Yeah. Oh, qué rápido se cambió.
Okay, done.
Done, ya acabó.
I'm into that.
Amen to that.
What's that?
Is that green?
That's Ash. Hey, Chris.
No! No, no, no! Get away!
Oh, Chris. Oh, Chris, 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 Chris.
Fuck?
You've heard of blanks before. I mean, really?
Oh, dude, no eran balas reales? ¿Qué? ¿Cómo que Josh? Se supone que lo corté en dos. ¿Cómo va a ser el psicópata él?
Oh, oh my God, Matt! Matt! Oh, Jesus!
Emily quedó ahí colgada.
Shit! Oh, shit!
Emily.
Shit! Shit! Better be worth it. I look great in that top.
$600 por un simple top.
Now we're talking.
Rayos, eso sí es gastar. Estoy. Hello. Nadie te va a contestar aquí abajo. Espero. Ajá. A ver. La ruta de escape. Parece una salida. Está lastimada, pobre Emily. No te vayas a desangrar. Corre, corre. Hay que ver qué hay de este lado. Oh, ¿qué es eso que brilló ahí? Ajá, una caja. Una foto. La foto de los mineros, es cierto. Pero eso como para qué me sirve. Nada más para comprender un poco mejor la historia, pero no tiene mucha utilidad. La podría usar para darle un golpe en la cabeza al loco. Que ya descubrí que es Josh. Pero vamos, Josh, porque quizá porque siquiera se quería vengar de la broma que le hicieron a sus hermanas. Ábrete sésamo. Y Josh no tenía un lanzallamas, si mal no recuerdo. Y que se haga la luz o las llamas. En este caso. No. No sirvió. Hay que ir allá arriba. Excelente. Yoshi, Yoshi. Vaya, 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 vaya. Totalmente oscuro aquí. Dice unsafe keep out. No sé, hay que explorar primero antes de pasar por alguna puerta. Oh. Otra vez esas llamas. Ah, aquí es donde checaban los turnos los mineros. Muy bien. acá qué puede haber. Vamos a ver. Vamos a ver. Un letrero.
Fucking busted elevators, my only way out.
Structural collapse. Hay peligro de colapso estructural. Muy bien. Es bueno saber. Otro tótem. Vamos a ver qué nos indica esto. ¿Aquí? ¿Le van a volar la cabeza? ¿En algún momento? No quiero que la mate. No. Hay que evitar a toda costa ese escenario. Que para eso sirven los tótems. Te advierten de un futuro posible. Sube con cuidado. Tenía que caer. Corrimos al celular. ¡Asco! No me preocupa el asco. ¿Qué hacen unos cráneos ahí abajo? Aquí. Oh, hay algo brillante. Una caja. ¿Y qué tendrá esa caja? Una foto. ¿De quién será? Dearest Billy. Home safely, bla bla bla. Hay que guardarla. Quizá podría servir para ir después. ¿Qué es esto? Algo brillo ahí.
Weird. Really weird.
Parecía una tubería, una... quién sabe, algo raro ahí. Es esto aquí, una escalera rota. Hay que buscar cómo salir de aquí. No hay nada, no hay nada. Aquí de ese punto brillante, aquí. ¿Otra vez ese lanzallamas? ¿Qué escala? El culo. Me equivoqué. Ouch. Me resbalé. Salta. No te vayas a caer. Llegué. Sube. No te vayas a caer. Porque de plano sí te matas a esa altura. Sube. Uf, llegamos a la cima. Excelente. A ver. ¿Qué está? Un refresh. Que se traba algo. Vamos a ver qué hay aquí. ¿Qué sería de estos chavos sin los smartphones? No tendríamos luz, no podría ver aquí en la mina. Matt no está aquí. Así que concéntrate en sobrevivir. Claro, primero de salir de aquí, ¿verdad? Que si nos quedamos aquí, uy, vamos a morir de hambre. Y se acabó la pila. Recarguen sus teléfonos. No los dejen sin pila. Aquí arriba. Y activa la electricidad para la persona.
Oh my god, finally something works.
Sí. Muy bien, Emily. Lo lograste y ya se trabó aquí esto. Está. La 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 la. Aquí, o viene de aquí. Alguien dice si viene de ahí o no, si viene de ese lado. No, de este lugar es el donde vine. Un caballo. Holy smokes. Con todo esto es un desastre. Aquí abajo es una mina totalmente abandonada. Otro tótem. Sí, hay que coleccionarlos. Oh, y esa mano, qué peligro. Vamos a ver todos los tótems que tenemos. Oh, me faltan muchos tótem. Butterfly effect. Ajá. Vaya, vaya, vaya. Buenos stats. Pensaba que era eso. Que avanzar. La salida. Buen intento, pero no, no hay forma de escalar eso. Habrá que averiguar. Oh, la foto de... Ah, Beth. No, es la de Hannah. Minuto esto. Había algo brillante aquí.
Lovely. Danger. Danger is my middle fucking name.
Sí, aquí es el lugar donde cayeron las dos. Al principio del juego te lo muestra, de hecho. Y los lentes, sí.
Ya no.
Lo siento, Hannah. Puras marcas para sus fechas. Oh, estamos jugando al detective. Oye, sí. Puso cruz y todo. Y ya la tiré. Hay alguien que está usando lanzallamas por ahí. Si alguien dudo que sea Josh, el broche.
Oh, she was down here.
Okay, algo está aquí como medio extraño. ¿Y eso? ¿Qué es esto? Oh. Cabeza de Ben. Un año aquí pudriéndose. Debe ser terrible encontrar una cabeza. Y regresé a donde estaba. Ahora sí, bajamos por el ascensor, o más bien subamos. Aquí, jala la palanca. Arriba, para arriba.
No.
Ya se atoró. Ahora se acaba. Que me encontró.
Josh.
Josh!
Josh.
Oh, very good. Every one of you, you got my name. And after all you've been through, good. I mean, how does that feel, right? How does it feel? Do you enjoy feeling terrorized, humiliated, I mean, panicked? All those emotions that my sisters got to feel one year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No. They're gone.
I don't know if you noticed this, Josh, but none of us are laughing.
Oh, come. Why the long faces? Come on. It's good to get the heart racing every now and then, right? And race they did. I mean, every one of you just pitter-pat. I hope you appreciated my little phantasmagorical spectacle. I mean, no detail too small.
Did that just
no
happen?
Opportunity missed. It was such a delight to play the puppet master to all of your Pavlovian panic. And all that gore, there was gore galore, fake bodies. I mean, God, that shit was expensive. And no retakes. Nope. Only double takes. Oh, you should have seen your faces. Hook, line, and sinker for every little stinker.
Josh, your fingerprints were all over this. It was obviously you.
Oh, really? Really?
You're crying out for help, Josh. God, you wanted to get caught, didn't you?
Oh, sure. I'm totally just crying out for help. Help me. Oh, help. Come on, it was just for fun. I mean, so you got a little bit of egg on your face, right? Nobody got hurt?
What are you talking about, you asshat? Jessica's fucking dead.
Jessica muerta?
What? Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. You are gonna fucking pay, bitch!
Guys, come on. Seriously, this is crazy, you know?
Shut up.
Why'd you hit her, man? Huh? Why'd you have to fucking hit her? Ah!
What are you talking
about? You punched Ashley, you piece of shit! I got so mad.
You don't hit a girl. You just don't. Dude,
Chris. Bro,
I'm not your bro.
Where are we going? Where are you guys taking me?
Locking you up, bro.
What?
You can't do anything stupid before we call the police in the morning.
Come on. I didn't do anything.
Are you serious, bro?
Goddamn murderer is what you are. I didn't do it. Michael, please, just listen to me, man. I did not hurt Jessica.
You know what, man? You need to shut up.
Chris, hey, come on, Coach Heath. We're partners.
Stop, don't say that.
Oh, fine. Be a dick!
Ahora le
toca a él estar encerrado. You are
mine!
You are...
Dude.
It's not my fault, you suckers can't take a joke.
Oh, wait. Did I hurt you?
Did
you just... You feel a little bit of pain? Right now,
pain?
I'm so sorry!
Stop it!
Jesus, dude.
Stop! Michael, I'm sorry, man. I can't tell you how sorry I am that something happened to Jessica, but I swear to you, I have no idea what happened to her.
Josh, be honest. Do you really expect us to trust you for a single goddamn second after all the shit you put us through?
Well, can't we all just get along?
Damn it!
Not dicking around.
That's not how it's supposed to go down. You're just a bunch of bullies! You can't hang out a guy just to try like this, guys. Huh? Not like you got the guts to really do anything about it anyways.
Guy, you see.
Oh, stop
Ruffin, you're the biggest coward there is.
I did something. I made you believe in the world I created. And I showed you parts of yourself you were too afraid to visit.
You manipulated us. You tricked us. You hurt your friends. And you did it all while you hid in the shadows. You're a coward, Josh. That's all you are.
Okay, time me up now, okay?
Stay still,
right,
man.
Right,
still. Okay. And time up if they just wiggle around.
Gosh, dude.
I need me a little wiggle room, huh?
What does it take to shut you up?
Oh, not so tight, okay? Not so tight, okay? Plastic ties, that's where it's.
In God's name, is he talking about?
This is hard to watch.
You ever see this guy's shit before?
Oh, I've never
seen him like this. Money back.
Stupid. Chris and Ash. Chris is an ass. Ashley's a dum-dum.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
Well, I said you're a dummy.
What is wrong with you?
Oh, Ash. Oh, I never imagined in my wildest dreams that you liked me.
Stop.
You know what that sound is? It's the sound of never kissing Ashley, you pussy!
Stop!
Yeah, you know, you might as well let Ashley sleep with Mike. I mean, at least he's got some notches in his belt, you know? He'll treat her right! Fucking pathetic, Christopher!
I'm gonna beat his head off.
Don't listen to him. Not worth it.
Hey, Mike. Mike.
What?
What happened with Jess, Mike?
You know what happened.
No, I don't. I got a problem, Mike. I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
I mean, like, I feel... like I would remember killing her, you know? She's so soft. And she's probably got like a really tight bod.
Shut your fucking mouth!
Son of a bitch!
Stop, dude! Chill out!
What the hell are you doing? You were gonna shoot him.
I was just messing with him, man. He's trying to scare him. Give him a taste of his own medicine.
Well, what the hell, man? I could have killed him.
Relax. It's fine. He'll be fine.
I didn't like doing that.
Well, now at least he's quiet.
El lado positivo.
You should go back to the lodge, man.
What? Why?
I'm going to watch him until the morning. I don't need you beating him half to death the whole time.
That's not fair. I thought I was protecting you.
Yeah, well, job well done. Take a vacation.
Well, what the hell, man?
Go back to the lodge. Now.
Dude.
Now!
Oof.
Josh.
Josh!
How does it feel? Do you enjoy all those emotions that my sisters got to feel once 1 year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No! Nope! No! They're gone!
Jessica's fucking dead!
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. And you are gonna fucking pay, dick!
What happened with Jess, Mike? I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
Oh, God. Oh, my God, Matt.
Ahora sí. Vamos a ver quién es este demente que nos está siguiendo.
Oh,
¿Eso qué es?
What? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, boy. Oh. All right. Yeah.
Oh, no, oh, my God. Fue lo que salió y que se quedó el tipo de las lanzallamas ahí. ¿Qué onda? Está la carga ahí. Billy Bates. Vamos a bajar de aquí. ¿Qué es esto? Y es otro tótem. Impresionante, totalmente oscuro. ¿Qué sería sin estas bengalas? Como que nunca se acaba la bengala.
Okay, this is gonna be the way.
Con cuidado. Corre, 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 corre. Oh, esas garras, ¿qué onda con eso? ¿Y eso qué te parece? Wow. Dude. Derecha, izquierda, derecha, izquierda, no sé. Shit. ¿Qué es eso? ¿No? Pensé que era el loco este, entonces tampoco es.
Salta.
quieres. Oh shit, no. Fallé en la presión al cuadro. Mira, es que me mordió.
Now.
Let me in!
Let her in, quick!
Abre la puerta.
Shut the door! Oh my god, shut the door!
Emma, are you alright?
I didn't think that I'd make it.
You were screaming bloody murder.
Okay? You look totally wise.
There was something.
Where's Matt? Oh, sit down.
Something's out
Did
there.
Did you guys split up?
A monster, it's a monster.
Wait. What are you talking about?
I said there's something out
like
there.
Like what? Ash, relax, it was Josh. It was all Josh.
No, listen to
we
me.
We got him tied up. He can't hurt you.
No, it was after me, and it wasn't human.
Hold on. Wait, Emmy, where's Matt? Is he okay?
I don't want to talk about that fucking sack of shit.
Wow.
He left me. He just fucking abandoned me when I was hanging off that goddamn tower about to die.
What tower?
And then I fell into this terrifying freaking mine shaft and he was just gone.
Whoa. What mine shaft?
I was walking down there in the mines and it was dark and I found this pile and there was Beth's head.
Wait, what?
Beth's head. I found
it. Oh my god.
What the fuck?
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious.
I think they fell down there.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
But the worst part is I don't think that Hannah died, like, from the fall, not right away.
Wait, what do you mean?
I don't know, I feel like she was down there, like, starving to death for weeks, when we were all up here looking for her, and we had no idea.
That's horrible.
Listen, in the tower, there was a radio, and I got through to someone, but then that was right when the tower collapsed.
Em. You made it.
Oh, God,
yeah,
Mike.
What about Matt?
We're trying to figure that out.
Yeah, and there was this monster that was chasing her.
She's all messed up, guys. Emily? Hey, Em?
Whoa.
Who the fuck can that be?
Josh.
Jess?
It's not Jess.
Sorry, man.
Who is it?
I don't know. We should check it out.
Una pregunta.
Okay, you're back. Good.
Ah, es el tipo que me salvó.
Okay. I'm gonna open the door. Ready? Ready? Just do it already. Whoever it is probably gone by now. Unless you want me to take the gun.
No. I think that's less good. You do the door. I got the gun.
Jesus!
Hold on there, mister. Or freeze.
Ah, what? All right.
Just take it easy, Grandpa.
Okay, everybody, just calm down. Nah, just move over there. Go on, move. Let me say what I came to say. I'm here to tell you what you're up against being back on this mountain. You should never have returned. I don't know why you did after what happened last year.
You mean with Hannah and Beth?
Yeah, how could you know without being involved?
Or responsible.
You hold on to your horses. I don't take kindly to you kids coming up here to my mountain.
Your mountain? Huh? I'm sure the Washingtons would be very surprised to hear that.
The mountain don't belong to me, it's true. But it don't belong to the Washingtons. This mountain belongs to the Wendigo.
Who?
What is he talking about?
The hell's a Wendigo?
Let's hear him out.
Not like we have a choice.
Now, I'm only gonna tell you this once. You It doesn't matter to me if you believe it or not. I got reasons I want to get it off my chest.
See? I told you. He's guilty as shit. Guilty as something.
Shut up, Mike.
There is a curse that dwells in these mountains. Should any man or woman resort to cannibalism in these woods, the spirit of the Wendigo shall be unleashed. Oh, crap.
Eso fue lo que se llevó a Jess.
You're gonna need to find somewhere safe.
The basement might be okay.
Okay, get down there now, all of you, and wait.
What?
Why? For how long?
Until dawn.
Guys, I ran off and left Josh when I heard screaming.
Where did you leave him?
In the shed.
Your friend will already be dead.
No, he can't be. We were just with him.
A lot can happen quickly on this mountain.
No, I'm not letting anything else happen to him.
Anything else? What do you mean?
Chris, don't. I hit him. We thought he'd killed Jessica, and so he got me riled up. I hit him in the head.
Chris! Maybe he deserved it.
No matter what, we can't just let him die.
Then I'll go with you.
I don't need your help.
You're going alone is suicide.
Fine.
The rest of you, get down to the basement. Be safe. Don't go outside again until we're back. You don't seem to understand the magnitude of the situation.
Well, I'm going to get Josh, aren't I?
No, I'm going to get Josh. You're going to help me. Do you understand?
Yeah, I think so.
You need to follow me and do everything I tell you.
Shotgun, man.
No, you don't.
What? How do you know?
Trust me, I know.
Hey, come back, Sam.
Score.
I see you soon. So tell me, you're the expert on these things. What's the guy got to know?
You just be careful. You follow my lead.
Okay. Vamos a cazar zombies.
So,
algo así.
How many times do I have to shoot it with the shotgun before it's dead?
Well, you'll be shooting it a long time.
You mean this thing won't even kill it?
No, it'll slow it down.
But how do you kill it?
They don't like fire.
I don't like fire.
They fear it. And it can kill them, if you have to. See, their skin is like... it's like tough armor. Unless you burn it off first.
It's gross. Well, what are these things like? I mean, are they just crazy unpredictable, or... I mean, can you figure out what they're gonna do?
Well, they adhere to some patterns. Like any animal. Or human.
You mean like how? Like they've got schedules?
Schedules?
They only hunt at night.
Oh. Why?
I didn't ask.
The pro Wendigo tips? Like if I rub garlic all over me, they won't be able to smell me or something?
They'll still smell you.
Anything like that.
I can't see you if you're standing still. It's like toads. Sight's based on changes.
So if I don't move, I'm basically invisible.
Yeah. Well, I wouldn't recommend testing it out.
That's what's better.
Unless you have no other choice.
Oh, shit. Yeah, se llevaron a Josh.
Damn it, what happened? No, he's gone. We're too late.
Shut up. We gotta go. Right now.
We gotta find Josh. He can still be out there.
First, the Wendigo. He'll render you immobile. And then he strips the skin off of your entire body, piece by piece. And then he keeps you alive and aware and feasts on your organs, one piece at a time.
So the launch then.
Yeah. Let's go now. It might still be near.
Agarro la escopeta.
Forget it.
Shut up, dog.
Oh my god, guys, thank god!
What took you so long?
It's not so good up there right now.
Understatement of the night.
Chris, where's the flamethrower guy?
He didn't make it?
No.
What happened?
The thing, it tore him apart. Right in front of me.
Oh, god.
Alright, these all the doors?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, look, I really don't think that's a good idea. We should stay put right here until dawn. At least we're safe down here.
Oh, yeah? All wrapped up like a little present with a bow on top for that thing to tear us apart on Christmas morning?
People will come for us in the morning.
You don't sound so sure.
That is what'll happen, right, Em?
Yeah, I mean, right?
Well, you can wait. I'm leaving.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh. He's gotta have it.
Josh?
One of his dirty little tricks.
Great.
If that fucking thing got a hold of Josh, then we're shit out of luck.
I don't know, Mike. It's possible.
What's possible?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What?
I saw some horrible stuff down there. I think it's where that thing lives, and... Huh.
M. What?
Fuck it. I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
And What is all that?
It's that old guy's bag.
Is that a map?
That guy was prepared for anything.
Not quite.
What is this place?
Oh, my God.
Wait. What is that?
I was down there. It was horrible.
You were?
There'd been a cave-in in the 50s, I guess, and these miners got trapped down there.
Oh, my God.
Some of them survived, but like 15 of them didn't make it. There was this reporter, and I think he figured out there'd been some, like, big cover-up going on. I found these plans. They knew the mine was a death trap, but they let the miners keep working anyway. And I'm not sure what it means, but I found this chair. Dried blood all over the place, like something been tortured.
Michael, I'd like to maybe focus on how we're gonna get the fuck out of here, please.
I'm just saying, it's weird how much crazy shit's gone on up here.
What's weird is that there's a tunnel leading from the lodge to the sanatorium, see?
That's how I got back here.
I saw this when I was down there. That's where it lives.
What is...
Huh?
What is
that?
No me digas que me atacó.
Oh my God, oh my God,
it's,
oh my
it's
God.
It's nothing, it just it, it oh, bit no, me and...
Bit you? What bit you?
Oh, no.
The Wendigo.
What?
It's nothing, really. It's not a big deal,
shit.
Okay?
Shit.
It doesn't hurt anymore, really. It's not that bad.
Em, if that thing bit you...
I know what you're thinking, and I'm fine.
Are you?
Yes.
Emily, at least let us check it out.
Emily, if the Wendigo bit you, you could turn into one of those things.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
He said it was from eating each other. Remember, he said that.
Is that how it worked?
Yes, it happens. If it bit you, you're going to turn into one, and then you're going to turn on us. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
You can't be down here with us.
What?
Mike.
You got to go.
Are you kidding me?
You're putting us all in danger.
Like hell I am.
Emily. You can't stay here.
Mike, just cool your head, okay? We don't know if it works like that. Maybe it's just a bite.
I've seen what these fuckers can do. And I don't want to say it again.
What is this? Guys, what are you doing?
Door's right here. I am letting you do this voluntarily.
Oh, no. You're just making yourself feel better about sending me to my death since you know there's a Wendigo out there ready to rip me to pieces like it did with...
Okay, oh my God, will you just go? Go, get out of here!
Whoa, okay.
Whoa, 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 Mike, calm down.
You're gonna shoot me? Mike, me?
This is the safe room, Em.
Please.
It is not safe as long as you're in it. Not for us.
Don't do that!
I'm
really sorry.
No. Yo no le voy a disparar.
Do this.
You did the right thing.
I hope you did.
Maybe. For now.
Shit.
Fuck.
Keep an eye on her. If you see anything weird, you guys know what to do.
Yeah.
No one leave. Okay? It's not safe out there. I'll be back soon.
Damn fucking dog, man. Shit.
I thought that he was gonna help us.
With the flamethrower, dude?
Now we don't have a chance.
No, but it just means we've gotta be tough. We've gotta do this on our own.
I don't know if I can.
Maldito perro.
This guy's a little OCD.
Thank you. como fastidia el ruido del perro. Carajo. O sea, pero ¿por qué tenían que tener perros aquí?
It says that the bites, if it bites you, it's not infectious. It doesn't do anything.
Let me see that.
I'm sorry, what did you say? It says you'll be okay.
It says what? You're gonna be fine.
Fine? Michael almost shot me, is that
he
fine?
He didn't shoot you.
And this bitch almost let him.
Hey, that's not fair, she was scared.
I'm the one who's scared.
I'm sorry, Emily. I didn't know what was going to happen.
There's no excuse,
Emily. Please, just try to understand.
Understand the palm of my hand, bitch.
Boom!
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Shit.
Trophy.
Gotta get the bike. Like now.
Joshua, you should have listened to me. Because of your choices, people have died.
Oh,
I don't know which is worse, actively triggering events that lead to someone's death, or passively allowing a tragedy to occur. Because you couldn't lift a goddamn finger to help someone else. Remember last year? Huh? You left your poor sisters to die. You did nothing to help them. Paralyzed by your own self-centered fear. While a real threat was closing in. Now it's all about you, Josh. It's always all about you. Your game has gone terribly wrong. And your friends, like your sisters, have deserted you. You're all alone. Can you feel how cold your loneliness has become? Huh? Now, why did you hurt her? It's yourself that you despise, huh? You've already admitted as much. Oh, but of course you did. They were your friends, you misled them, you lied to them, and you put them through a night of genuine horror. Let's hope that it's not too late for atonement. And that your friends, if they still are your friends, can save you from this terrible isolation.
It's not so good up there right now.
Oh, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
Wait,
don't move.
Holy shit, what the fuck?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
And what is all that? It may have taken him down to the mine.
I was down there. It's horrible. There had been a cave in the 50s, I guess, and these miners got trapped down there.
What is...
This is the safe room, Em!
Please.
Fuck, I can't do this.
Oh, you did the right thing.
Keep an eye on her.
I'll be back soon.
Weird. Psychopaths. Holy crap.
Shit. Huh. What happened to the walls?
Nice question, man. Where are all the wolves? Those poor little pets. Locked. Dougie Dougie. Watch it. Nice. A shitty or a gun? Oh yeah.
I just need a pitchfork and a mob.
A torch. And the shotgun, double-barreled.
Good enough.
Yeah, this will do. Thank you. do I need to go? Where the hell do I need to go, man? Perhaps I should go back there. All the fellas. Idea what to do next. Okay, let's take a look here. Need to find Josh. This can't be right. Nope, this is not the way. But aquí no es. Vamos a ver. Pero no me dejaba salir la puerta, ¿qué onda? Estaba bloqueado. Qué cosa tan más extraña. Totally messed up the place, man. Yes. Haha. Totem. What's this?
Holy hell.
Adam White. All the dead miners. Boo-hoo. Okay, so now what? Should I go now? Can we get through here? No. No. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Let's go back.
Right.
the lock. Reload. Doggy.
Hey, big guy.
Hello, buddy.
Happy to see me again, huh? Hey. I was hoping I'd run into you again. Alright.
Good boy.
Alright, pal. You're coming with me. Alright. Here's the plan. I happen to see a map of this place, so we're not flying blind. There should be a psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine. Think you can handle that? Couldn't have said it better myself. Attaboy.
Now I got my guard, Doug. Hell yes. Warning, yes, of course. Imminent danger.
Good doggy boy, calm down. Wish I could move like you, Wolfie. Stuck on this side. There's nothing. Awesome. See that? I do got moves.
There's something shiny. Black wood.
Huh.
I'll check that out later. What you find, Dougie? Oh!
Oh, son of a bitch. Jesus Christ. What the fuck have I gotten myself into? Huh. These doors were built like tanks. How crazy were these inmates?
Very crazy. Let us out, we are starving.
What went on here? This is not.
Stop testing us now.
Fuck, man. This is truly disgusting.
B-Wing. Let's see what's in here. Whoa, whoa, whoa. They created this monsters, man. Shit. Crazy nurse.
What the fuck is going on around here?
I think this is the right way. Let's see. No. So hay que de este lado, acá atrás. Supongo que donde va el perro es donde tengo que ir, más bien el lobo.
Christmas cake, this is fucking unbelievable.
Ellos crearon estos monstruos, rayas.
Sorry, I'll be.
Hang outside. I hear them screaming and crying. This hell is my only legacy. God's punishment for my mistakes. No escaping my fate. Death awaits me now. Jefferson. Well, that's so sad, buddy. Y trofeo por descubrir toda la historia de los mineros, supongo.
Huh?
Oh. Huh? Huh? Fucking rat.
Huh? How's that for you? Fuck!
Alright! Left, right, now I keep going forward. Lights out.
Time, boys. Enough of me for all of you.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Pero ojalá sea una salida.
Buddy, come on down.
Come on down.
Sorry. Okey-dokey,
bud. Oh, no.
I'll catch you on the flip side, huh?
Me abandonó. Malagradecido perrito. Herida.
guys. Hurry up. We gotta find Mike. Come on.
Hey. I'm kind of giving out here, guys. I think maybe you should go on without me.
No, Chris, we're not leaving you. We're sticking together. Mike will just have to wait.
Whoa. ¿Quién anda por ahí? Esto es muy bueno. Hay que buscar aquí. ¿Qué es esto? Ah, tótem. Parece Josh. Creo que Josh se ha convertido en un zombie, uno de esos monstruos raros. Espérenme, no ven que estaba viendo el tótem. Ah, cierto, es que le cerré. Mike le cerró.
Mike must have locked it behind him. Crap! There's gotta be another way in.
No, a menos de que vayamos por las cañerías.
Wait. Hey. What about this? I mean, should we try it? Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here. Okay, this is maybe the last place I would want to be right now. So who's going first?
After you.
It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go?
Chris, I know you're hurt, but you gotta move it, all right?
I'm trying, Ash.
Hey, we should close this, right?
Huh?
I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please?
Yeah.
Uf. Por si acaso. ¿Quién es?
Hello? Who's there? Anybody? Jessica! Is it you? This is fucking crazy. Jessica.
Espero que sea Jessica.
Jessica! Is that you?
Sí, no, ya me separé de los otros y luego no voy a matar. ¿Los tres son las minas?
Oh, God. Oh, no. No sé, pero no me da buena espina. De cerca. Pensé que todos saldrían con vida, pero no.
Wow, great.
Oh, shit. Shit, dead end.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall. I'm gonna keep going.
Are you serious?
Y Ashley está muerta. Fuck, man.
Get back to the lodge. Shouldn't we stick together? Sam.
I'm sorry. I have to get Mike. With you or without you?
Just make it back, okay?
Todos se separan y ya perdimos a Ash.
Okay, then.
Huh.
No creo que sirva de mucho, pero algo es algo. Perdimos a Ash. No puede ser que haya en la trampa del monstruito.
Alive?
Yeah. Yeah, life's good.
Yeah. The hell are you doing here anyway?
I was gonna warn you about the Wendigos.
I think I got it.
Yeah.
Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
Perdí a Ash. La mataron. No puede ser.
Surprise!
Emily!
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it. Oh, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait, don't move.
Holy shit, what the hell? I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here. Whoa. Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
Tan cerca estaba que todo bien. Tan cerca. Pero no. Está alucinando, yo creo.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help to you now. Just one listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up. Hmm. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time to learn. There's more to be afraid of. Can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat. You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help. But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. Though by the sounds of things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breath, Josh. Deep breath.
No. 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 Not again. Not again. Get away! Get away! Get away from me! No! You're dead!
Sorry.
You're dead! Shut up! No! You're dead!
That's not right.
You manipulate.
No.
You are all out
there. We got enough. Yeah. I want to start having to lock it.
Take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore. Okay. I trust you. I trust you. I trust you.
Okay.
No. No, 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 no. You're not real.
You're all alone down there.
No, no. No, 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 not again.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
What is...
Something kind of weird about it.
What?
The Wendigo. It had a scar.
So?
I've seen it before.
What are you talking about?
I saw these old pictures of some guys with that scar, and he was transforming into a Wendigo.
You're kidding.
It was one of the miners who'd been trapped back in the 50s in the cave-in, which means that thing is 80 years old. At least.
Spunky for an old-timer.
Cleaned the place out. Killed a lot of people.
They? You mean there are more of them?
Oh, yeah.
How many?
Too many.
I think we're close to the lair.
How can you tell?
I don't know. I just feel really terrible all of a sudden.
Did I?
I really don't want to go in there.
There's no other way through.
Mike. Is that what I think it is?
Shit. Looks like a grave.
Beth.
Oh, God. My kid. This is Beth. This is her watch.
What? Let me see.
Look. There was a cross here.
So this is where she was buried.
But who dug her up?
Let's keep moving. Sharks or anything in here.
Sharks? Great. Thank you.
Oh, oh, oh. It's getting deeper.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, hey, it's slipping up again. We're gonna make it.
Oh, my God. Don't jinx it.
All right. Oh. Come on. Come on. We made it.
I trust you.
What's the matter with
him? He's tripping or something. Josh!
Mike.
Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Here. Oh, God. See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch.
You didn't have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
Uno de los Wendigos. Oh, ahí anda uno. Cuidado, Mike.
Oh!
No, ya, Mike.
Oh, you're not real!
Jeez. O sea, también murió. ¡Wow! Hannah estaba muerta y se transformó en uno de ellos.
¡No!
Oh, al fin sé dónde quedó Max.
Something's been going on tonight. Someone really fucking with us up here.
No.
What?
It's not someone, it's something.
Jess, you had a pretty rough night. It's pretty confusing.
No. I'm telling you.
It's okay. I didn't mean to scare you.
No, God.
Can you move?
Yeah.
Come on, Jess.
Matt todavía no sabe de los monstruos.
Look at that. Some sort of cave in here.
It was me.
What?
I fell through that roof.
You fell this far? Jesus. Makes two of us.
What?
I fell off a goddamn fire tower down here.
Caímos. Wow. Tengo miedo. Totem. Ya perdí a Ash. Ya perdí a Josh también. Pero más me dolió la muerte de Ash. Uy, lo vamos a quemar vivo al pobre. Jessica está toda destrozada, nada más. Crazy. Pero mejor me escondo.
Come on, Jess.
Quedamos cuatro, ay, tan cerca que estaba de Ay, de mantenerlos vivos. Intenta de nuevo. Si presioné el círculo en el momento preciso. Shit, perdimos a Jess. Quedamos cuatro: Emily, Sam, Chris y Mike. This way, Corre, 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 Sam, corre. Échate.
Sam.
Mike. Oh, gosh. You look terrible.
It's gonna look worse if we stay out here. Come on.
Solo dos.
Mike, what happened to Josh?
I got him.
God, what an awful way to go.
Not good.
What do you think we should do?
We should check the basement. Might be someone left down there.
No. Uy, no puede ser. Todos muertos. Solo falta Chris y Emily. ¿Dónde habrá quedado Emily? ¿Por qué? ¿Por qué? Tenía los 8 vivos y en menos de 20 minutos se murieron 4. Wow.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it. No moví el control, maldita sea. Bien delicado el sensor.
We have visual. The main structure is completely destroyed. Over. I'm seeing something. I have confirmation on 3 survivors. Let's pick them up.
Ah! Ashley murió. Qué tristeza. Matt también. Jessica.
Thought he was stalking you at first. Did anyone else in your group think that?
Well, yeah.
Is it possible they could have killed him?
What? No. No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
If he attacked you...
He saved my life. And I watched him die.
He held it right up to my face. Right here, right in front of my nose, and he could have shot me. He almost shot me, the prick. I mean, you go out with a guy for however long, and you think you know him, but man, this one really takes the cake.
He's out of his fucking mind. He wanted to hurt us. Okay? And I thought he was the one who attacked Jess.
Why did you hit Josh?
He was acting like a maniac, and I had to stop him.
I thought you said he was tied up.
Yeah, but... Okay, I'll be. Okay. I know it looks bad. But you don't understand. He was trying to fuck with our heads.
About Matt, have you found him?
No. Not yet.
Oh, God, he's dead, isn't he?
Why do you say that?
Oh, no. He's just... Oh, my God, I was such a bitch, and I maybe could have helped him. Maybe I could have saved him.
Josh helped us, and then... Fuck, man. That thing, okay, the Wendigo, it came out of the darkness, and it just... I don't know. I heard screaming. I got out of there. There was no point in both of us dying.
Y se acabó. Murieron todos, excepto tres. Estuve así de mantener a todos con vida, así. Pero no pude. Todo porque el sensor, este pequeño sensor, no se queda quieto. Vamos a ver los extras o a ver cómo me fue. Total. Memento Mori. Ah, puedes volver a jugar los episodios para cambiar la historia.
Until Dawn has a dynamic, ever-changing story, the facial performances and the body performances are recorded separately with different systems. With the body catcher, we use reflective bead suits and an infrared camera matrix system that drives the CG bone hierarchies in our character models. These performances cover everything from character locomotion, scene-specific performances, and stunt work, most of which was recorded at studios in Pinewood and Shepperton, near London.
Anna!
Combining all the elements seamlessly in the final game becomes a formidable editing and logistical task. Every variation, both physical and emotional, must be combined in these multi-edits. Scaffolding props have to stand in for the sets, because the hundreds of infrared cameras have to be able to see all of the reflective beads on the actor.
Interesante cómo lo grabaron. Pero qué diablos. What in hell's name?
America's Northwoods border region. Within this land of 10,000 lakes and miles of dense timber, a hideous creature is believed to lurk.
The North Woods is probably one of the last frontiers in America. There's still a lot of places in this area that hasn't been set foot by man. Monsters and mysteries exist here because it is remote.
Up in the North Woods, winters are long. In times of biting cold and isolation, a devouring monster is believed to come forth. It's terrorized native people for generations.
Growing up, I was told, like, don't go outside, the Wendigo will get you.
Wendigo? Is that real?
Among the traditions of the northern Algonquin tribes is the Wendigo. A monster that can seize hold of a person to carry out its hunger for human flesh.
Many Native Americans fear even talking about this Wendigo, and even the mention of the name will let the Wendigo find out where you are, and it will open you up to be possessed by this Wendigo.
The most famous case of a Wendigo possession took place in 1879. In the deep woods outside of Edmonton, Alberta. Swift Runner, a Cree Indian, was a trapper and a guide. He had left town the previous autumn with his wife, six children, and his mother. But when Swift Runner returned in spring, he was alone.
Swift Runner came into a nearby village telling this heartbreaking tale.
I had to watch them starve to death.
Of his family being killed by starvation. And that he was the only survivor.
My whole family, gone.
It wasn't hard to understand a family falling victim to a brutal winter.
To even not.
Yet something was suspicious about Swift Runner.
He was a strapping man, and he came into town weighing over 200 pounds. It didn't look like somebody who had just weathered a terrible winter. He wasn't malnourished, didn't look like he was starving. He looked healthier than ever.
After a few nights, it became clear that something was wrong.
He started having night terrors, screaming in his sleep.
I am the Wendigo.
Villagers alerted the police.
Swift Runner actually guided them back to his winter cabin. When they got there, that's when they saw the true horror. Human skulls were scattered around, many bones, some of which had been snapped in half and the marrow inside had been drained. They had never seen anything like it. Swift Runner had killed his entire family, shooting them, hitting them with an axe, strangling, and then eating most of their bodies.
Dude.
Right up until the moment the noose was on his neck, Swift Runner swore the evil spirit of the Wendigo had possessed him and twisted him into a cannibal killer.
When he was on the gallows, Swift Runner himself said, "I am no longer a man."
Crap.
Just move over there. Go on, move. Let me say what I came to say. I'm here to tell you what you're up against being back on this mountain. You should never have returned. I don't know why you did after what happened last year.
You mean with Hannah and Beth?
Yeah, how could you know without being involved?
I don't take kindly to you kids coming up here to my mountain.
Your mountain?
The mountain don't belong to me, it's true. But it don't belong to the Washingtons. This mountain belongs to the Wendigo.
Hi, this is Lee Robinson, production designer at Supermassive Games. Understanding the ancient myths of the Wendigo was key for their development that helped the visual look. Through sketches and concepts, these elements were visualized, such as eyes being milky, almost dead, with loss of lips and eyelids due to frostbite, fangs growing and arms and legs getting longer, with skin hardening and thickening to look snarling and menacing, yet withered and lean.
What the hell was that?
Fingers and toenails extending like claws, allowing them to climb effortlessly. We made them look gaunt and weathered, and having ragged remains of clothes they wore. Bloodstained and rotten, with patches of hair still remaining, they retained strong skeletal limbs, which enable them to be agile and quick through the environment.
Where are you?
My name is Jamie Gallopo, animation director at Supermassive. The overall direction on the creature was to be very strong, to be extremely fast. We wanted a spider-like movement to the creature. 1 minute scampering to leaping and then crawling, almost instantaneous. And finally, we wanted the creature to have this real uncontrollable thirst for flesh.
From a sound design perspective, the Wendigo was a real challenge. For the main vocalizations of the Wendigo, we used our own vocalizations, various different animals from the exotic to the farmyard, various plugins and processes to gel these sounds together and keep a human resonance behind that voice, telling the backstory of the Wendigo. During the chase sequences, the anger of the Wendigo is felt by encircling breaths, screams, and screeches that essentially chase you as you're being chased by the Wendigo. We would layer them up in a multitude of layers, sometimes 15, 20 sounds playing at the same time, to build up the vocalizations for this fearsome creature, which is always in attack mode, hyperactive, and chasing you throughout the game.
Qué buena esta esto. Y no encontré todas las pistas y me faltaron algunos tótems. Sam murió en el refugio. Mike escapó. Pues después voy a ver si puedo salvarlos a todos. Por mientras, hasta ahí. Y el miércoles con Final Fantasy XV, oh sí. Nos vemos.